Hi guys, in today's video I'll be showing you this wonderful recipe. I know you like vegetables and you eat also vegetables. In this video I'll be showing you how you can use this assorted vegetable to make a wonderful recipe you will never forget in a haste. So here I will be showing you first of all this radieschen. If I did not pronounce this very correctly, please in the comment section tell me how it is written. Okay, it is called radieschen. So first of all I will slice it. In this recipe, the name of this recipe, you have already seen it in the title, 10 minutes easy vegan lunch ideas, and it's very cheap and healthy. So keep watching. After slicing it guys, I just shared into two and I will leave one of this one side. I already sliced one side. I will go ahead with broccoli. I have here white broccoli and green broccoli. Broccoli is very a good vegetable, is a healthy vegetable because it fights against cancer, it fights against all viral diseases. I like broccoli because of its benefits. Guys, I know you will like also broccoli. I'll be using the white one and the green one. In case if you don't like broccoli watching this, don't mind. Okay, never mind. You can skip it. You can remove it. Some people said, oh, I don't like the smell. I don't like how it smells, guys. Well, you can skip it. But me, I love broccoli so much. So much. I can even cook the green one like this and put a small salt and begin to eat it. So I will slice the two, the white and the green one. Now I will set. So the next one will be the zucchini. You guys know zucchini. Zucchini is not in many countries. I don't know this zucchini until I came to Europe. Zucchini is also very healthy vegetable. I will slice it also and I will set it aside. I'm using only one zucchini. I will go ahead to slice my paprika. Some people call it bell pepper. Some people call it different names. But what we call it here is paprika. Okay? Yeah, I will also go ahead to slice my paprika. You can slice it in any way you like it, in any form. And set aside. Now I will go ahead to slice my mushroom. I'll be using brown mushroom, guys. So after slicing them, I'll keep them aside. Now I'll go ahead to slice my tomatoes. I'll be using four tomatoes here. Slice your tomato in the way you want it. So I'll be slicing them in a way I want it. If you can slice it small, just slice it in any form. Hello, if today is your first day joining, you are in Chikwado space and I am Chikwado. Feel free to watch our videos to end, and we have other videos in our channel. Feel free to watch them and give me a comment. So I will go ahead to slice my radieschen. This radieschen is very nice, good in vitamin C, it's very fine. I slice it in this form and I will set them aside and I will go ahead to slice my carrots. So my old subscribers in the house, thank you so much for keeping watching my videos and the wonderful comments and the wonderful sharing. I see some people are sharing my videos and I'm getting a lot of views. Thank you so much. I really appreciate, guys. So if today is your first day, thank you so much. Kindly look at what we are doing. If you like it, don't forget to watch other of our old videos and let me know what you think about it. So here I am going to slice my garlic. So if you don't like garlic, you can also use ginger. You can blend it if you like. I'm gonna just slice it in this way. Yeah, so you can blend it. You can also use ginger if you like, if you prefer ginger. So I will now set aside. I will bring out my shrimps. I love using shrimps when I'm doing vegetable stir fry like this. I will be using it today in my 10 minutes easy vegan lunch idea. Okay, I'll be using it. Guys, do you see how I slice? I keep these vegetables ready for this recipe. Keep watching, please don't go away. Stay until you finish it. You're going to like trying this vegetable. It's very heady and very cheap. You can get this in a supermarket in a way you like it. Guys, I'll be adding my cooking oil in the pot. I'll be adding a little bit of onions. I'm not going to add all of them because I'll keep some for the vegetable too. I'll be adding the shrimps. I'll give it a small stir fry. A little stir fry. Allow the shrimps to cook small. Then I will add my mushroom. Yeah. And I also add my green and white broccoli. Okay, I did not cut this one. I'm gonna cut it and add it too. I will add a little bit water. You know, we need to cook a little bit this broccoli. I will cook it like 2 to 3 minutes. I added my spices. Feel free to use any spices of your choice, and I will cover it to cook. Okay, 2 to 3 minutes. Then I will go and check it, guys. Look at how it is now. Now the vegetable is about to done. Look at the shrimps. I check it. The shrimps is already also getting soft. I will go ahead to add my Radieschen. I think that is the name. Whatever. Don't forget to tell me the name in the comment section. I will add my zucchini. I will also add the rest of my onions. I will add this garlic I sliced. Guys, keep watching. And I added my carrot. I will give it a stir. Stir it very well. Now, you don't need to add water now. Just give it a stir. Allow it to rhyme together. Then I will also add my paprika. I use only red paprikas. I will add my radishes. Wow. Wonderful. Do you see the face? I will add my tomatoes, guys. I will stir it more. Stir it more. Wow. In fact, bring your rice, bring your yam, bring whatever you can use to eat this thing because it's getting ready. This is multivitamin. After eating this, you will sleep like a baby. Guys, this is what they call multivitamin. All is fresh. I will add a little salt for taste, okay? Don't put much salt, just try and see whether you need salt. I've not added salt at all. So I will go ahead and add this wonderful powder you see here. I will also write it in the comment in the description in case if you want to try it. All the ingredients I use, I will write it in the description below. Don't forget to try it, check it out, and also try this recipe. Let me know in the comment section if you're going to try it, okay? Don't forget, I'm adding my crayfish. This crayfish will bring this taste of this vegetable in the next level. To take it to the next level, guys, I added my crayfish and I will turn it. I will stir it very well to rhyme. Oh my God. It is done, guys. It just cooked. 2-3 minutes and it is done. Then you can eat it with your rice. You can eat it just like that. This is a multivitamin, guys. This is 10 minutes easy vegan lunch idea. This is good for lunch, guys. Make it for your lunch. You're gonna try me. You're gonna thank me later.